I fly with the stars in the skies. I am no longer trying to survive. I believe that life is a prize, but to live doesn't mean you're alive. Don't worry about me and who I fire. I get what I desire, it's my empire. And yes, I call the shots, I am the umpire. I sprinkle holy water upon the vampire. In this very moment, I'm king. In this very moment, I slay Goliath with a sling. This very moment, I bring, put it on everything, that I will retire with the ring. And
hey YT, this is your girl Bridget, and I'm back to do a haul video for you guys. I have received some of my stuff in the mail, so I decided to come and share with you guys some things that I have purchased from 599 Fashion again. You guys know I love that website, Cute Clothes for Cheap Price, which I love that. And I purchased another couple things when I was out running errands and doing a couple of things. I stopped to a couple different stores, and I might just pick up some small stuff. So I just wanted to come and share with you guys, and maybe you guys can go out and find the same great deals I did on, or maybe something better from different other stores. I mean, hey, who doesn't love a bargain? So I decided to come and share with you guys some stuff that I had purchased and some stuff that I had received, like I said, from 599fashion.com and a couple other stores. So let's get right into the haul video. The first thing I purchased from 599 Fashion, you guys know I love leggings, like I said in my last haul video, with these lime green and black leggings, kind of like the Nicki Minaj inspired, right? And I received these leggings from 599 Fashion for only $5.99. And they're very stretch. So I'll be doing an outfit of the day video for you guys with these leggings. And the next thing is this purple and green top, which is very, very cute. And it was only $5.99 from 599fashion.com. I'm going to hold it up so you guys can see. And it's actually the high and low trend, and it has the pockets right here in the front. Pocket right there, pocket right there. Very cute. And it come down long on the sides. I love these shirts, very cute. And that was the only two things that I had purchased from 599fashion.com. And the other top you guys seen in my outfit of the day, the corset top with the splash of brown, that top also came from 599fashion. So like I said, guys, I love that website. I'm actually in the process of ordering some more stuff from 599fashion. You guys should really go and check it out. They have some really cute things for, low prices. I mean, I'm not cheap or anything, but I love cute stuff for a very reasonable price. So I'm going to go on to a couple of the things that I had purchased from a couple other different stores. I had purchased this red bodycon skirt from Body Central. Very cute, and it's stretch. Oh, sorry. It's stretch. And this was only $5. Yeah, they had a great sale on that. And the next thing I purchased from Body Central are these little tops. I got it in blue, black, and red. And this is the blue one. And this is the back. Very cute. And like I said, I got it in black, blue, and red. Here's the black one. It's crazy because the black and blue one look just alike, except in light you could tell the difference, but they all were very cute to me, so I just got it in every color. And those tops, if I didn't say it, those tops were only like $4. They were having a sale on them. And here's the red one. Sorry about flashing you guys, showing my skin. And here's a top that I purchased from Rainbows. I don't know if you guys ever heard of that before, but Rainbows. And this is a very cute top. And this was only $5. Hope you guys can see that. And as you can see, it was regularly $12.97. So yeah, very cute top, and it's like pinks and golds and greens. Very cute. And I don't know if you guys ever heard of this store, but it's a store called Shoppers World. And it just opened not too long ago, maybe about, I don't really want to say, but it's been a couple months it's been open now. And I purchased this shirt for maybe, I think, $3. With the little sparkly glitter stuff on the front. This is the bag. And it's very cute in this green. You guys can get a good look at it. And I purchased that shirt to go with these shorts. Because I don't know if some of you guys live in Atlanta, Georgia, but I do. And it's still, in the morning times, it's cool, which you could throw on like a little coat. But you still can wear like your heels and your wedges and like little thin shirts, because in the evening time it gets very hot. And I'm like, people are going to be sick with this kind of crazy weather. So anyway, you can still kind of wear your summer clothes and some of your fall clothes. You can kind of mix and match it up. So you don't have to just go full blown winter, because it's not winter time yet, it's fall. So it's still hot and it's still cool. It's just cool in the mornings and it's cool in the, and it's hot in the evenings. I'm sorry. So on to the rest of the clothes. And these are a pair of leggings that I had purchased. And these leggings, I do believe these came from City Trends, and these were only $5, and they're very cute. And this is the last shirt, and I received this shirt from Rainbow. It's very cute. And this shirt was only $9.99. And it has a little pocket right there, as you guys can see. Little see-through mesh pocket. And on the back, it has a zip across here, which is very cute. And it's like a blue and a white. I'm gonna hold up one more time so you guys can see. So yeah, there, those are all the items that I had purchased. And like I said, I'm in the process of ordering some more stuff. So I'll be coming to you guys with another haul. I hope you guys enjoy this video. And please don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. Until next time, guys. See you later.
Fly with the stars in the skies. I am no longer trying to survive.